Kids and the screaming.
They're in the back.
That's basically what happened with me on the first one.
Yeah. Did you go on this hard?
Just went straight up. Followed the tracks basically.
Do you have death? Or yeah. Blockers, whatever.
I think we're gonna find a small momentum from a bit further away.
Without the diff lock, yeah.
Oh, I didn't catch it now.
Now you got this little less than 60 degree right turn, which no vehicle makes it. Landing most definitely not gonna make it. You need to reverse up yay, and then come down. Nice crawly crawly. Whoosh! Almost crawly crawly off the mountain here. Easy. Almost easy. There we go. So usually usually there was a bit of water in these two ruts. Water so was a little dam, but with the drought and all, you know. And then that used to make that little climb over there quite interesting. But now it's not really anything. Like I said, now that would have been interesting if there was water in it, but there's no water in it now. And now it's just a little boulder field. Easy.
They're not gonna have much place to stop behind us.
Yeah, we'll have to move as soon as
Yeah. Dad, you might want to move the car. Okay, let's move. Okay.
Ah, now my fingers are sweaty and I can't.
Last little fun obstacle. Okay, it's not a major one, it's just a bit of a little flexor. Yeah, no, it's fine. It's just a little flexor. It's just for... That's the last obstacle.
Okay, cool. Okay, I'm gonna go, eh? Okay.